So now we have arrived at the, what's it called, Ian? The Marlin Plaza. So this is the food court.
Can we go down that one?
Yeah. So where you can get a meal for $2-3. Sunglasses. So, Ant, how much are these sunglasses? 100 baht. So, what would that be? $4. When the prices are on them. T-shirts, singlets, shorts. So now we're going into the food court. We're going to decide what we're going to eat. So, signing off for now, and we will we'll go back to the hotel.
Hold on. I'm not. Yeah.
It is.
So this is where you get the fish they cook for you. Back to the O-Top markets. A little bit busy for our liking. It's just us. So we might go back to where we know, which is the O-Top markets, which is just up from the Divina Plaza. And if you have subscribed to our YouTube channel, you'll see that we've been there before. Do us for now. You're probably sick of walking around seeing everything. So Anthony and I will probably stop at the 7-Eleven and get a beer, and then I think we might go to the O-Top markets and get tea. So over and out.